Greenhouse gases have increased in the atmosphere since Industrial Revolution, with carbon dioxide increasing by 30%, which is mainly due to deforestation and fossil fuel combustion.
Climate change, according to sciences, is making the world a place that suffers more extreme events, and therefore we're getting more storms in more places, and we're getting greater droughts at the same time in more places. And therefore it's going to have an impact on every person that lives on the planet Earth by 2050, all competing for resources. We need a better plan on how to distribute these resources and how to make things that we all depend on.
The Doma region has been facing drought as an extreme event, and therefore GM Environment, together with the Lead Foundation Tanzania, joined forces and have been joining forces currently to regreen Dodoma as a way of restoring their land and also as an initiative for disaster risk management.
The program has been currently initiated in the Dodoma region, which aims in regreening the whole Dodoma region. This program is known as the Kisiki High program, which aims in regeneration of the trees, also known as FMNR, Farmers Managed Natural Regeneration.
The program involves regeneration and restoration of the land in the Dodoma region. The program also involves training of facilitators on how to protect and to prune the trees.
On the other hand of technology, the program has developed an application known as the Android Kobo Collect application. For the Kobo Collect app to be useful, the smartphones were provided to the facilitators in different districts of Dodoma. The provided smartphones to the facilitators are the part of the monitoring and evaluation track. And finally, the facilitators will be able to track the farmers for the Kisiki High project and see on how they're developing on the Kisiki High project. This will enable us to regreen the Dodoma region and to go out of borders, that is, regreening the whole Tanzania. We firmly believe that this is one of the best ways to use smartphones, as the farmers will be able to be seen on how they are developing the Kisiki High program.
And this is sustainability of the current and the future generation as well.